Mr. Potato. Potato Man. Just got back on myself, but. Oh, there's a bow. Oh man, I got spotted. Give me a cheeky turd. Nothing to see here, bro. Two more bottles left. You know what I'm saying? Two bad boys left! I like when Dexter says that when you put the bombs in. Two bad boys left! That's what it reminds me of when I said that. Yeah, bananas. Ooh. Man. Freaking flip-flops. I can get a bit boring for you guys because I'm just searching for the bottles. Sorry, I can't help it. Man. Oh, freaking trains, man. Dicky dog. Should I win? Damn it, Jim. It's about the bear. Go, you catch me if you can. There you go, I'm too fierce for you. I'm gonna have to leave these two, I suppose. Oh, frick. I wish you don't know where they are, to be fair. Oh, it's up there. Actually went looking up, but went back this way. There's a bottle up here. One more left. Where's the last one could be? Man. This last bottle's gonna be a pain to find, I think. Sonky, sonky. Someone's sleeping on their job. Thank you, sir. Go to sleep. Dun 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 dun. Bench on the treasure. Go to sleep, buddy. Go to sleepy sleep. Oh, frickin' flip-flops, frickin' flip-flops! I knew I was gonna fall down from that. Weenies, man. Oh, sugar.
Bye-bye, cruel world! Bye-bye!
This last bottle could be, I wonder. We need to think where I haven't checked. Sonky, sonk! boys. Give me your treasure. Flip flop like a rubber ducky, sir. Hello, Risky. Yeah, if I had to fit another stream in for a while, well, go, you know. Yeah. There you go. Push it. Just try and find this last bottle. I like getting the bottles, by the way. Who doesn't? Bananas. I don't know what I'm doing. It's bananas. You've got something in common there, Dan. Well, it's nice to see they bless you out. Oh, frick, no, Colin. Yeah, I know, that's what I've been doing. That's how I found the rest of them. It's just that one. That's how I found the others, by the way, just listening for them, but, yeah. Haven't heard it yet, though. It could be anywhere, though. Could be up high, could be down low. Or hidden. Man. I literally just set the guards off. Oh, frick bananas. I don't like when it does that sometimes when you press circle. Don't do it. Did you check the bear caves? Yes, I did. I only got three in the bear cave, but I don't know if that's all of them though. Don't think it's nothing up there. No, there isn't. Ooh, that bed now got me. Dirty wiener. I'll go section by section until I find them. That's what I've been doing though, but I literally need to find that one. Shouldn't be that hard to find, should it? Should make a dinging noise. We haven't said the game part or almost a different side of the map. Yeah, but I've been hearing them just fine though. you might be right, Lee. I'm just having fun though. I don't think I'm gonna be able to find it. But it's in a weird, strange place. It'd be somewhere where I don't need to check. That's where it would be. It always is. Yeah. I'm gonna check down here, but I don't have doubt it's down here though. Ooh, I need to trap myself in that one. Oh, bananas. Oh, it's treasure. Might as well do this. I think I just heard it just around here somewhere. I'll have to come back to this place. I just have to remember. I think I heard it. But I might be wrong, mate. I like doing these treasures as well. You get big bucks. I think I just heard it around there somewhere. But I just have to remember where I got that from. Yeah. I can sell that and get some more big coins, or get loads of coins if you're out. Oh crud, they went in the spotlight. Devitt's up here or down low. Yep, it's everything. I think it's down here, I think. Might be wrong, mate. I think it's around here somewhere. God, I'm lagging a little bit. Don't know if you guys saw that. Ah, that's a train bell. I can hear it dinging. It's like fatally. It's really faint. We're actually around circles now. Look up on the tracks. I don't think it's up there, though. Freaking bowl. Check it here again, but I think I've got all the. Loads of bears. Hey, give me a big right slap. I think that's on the edges of the maps as well. The mission's down there, it is. I don't know, I'm just trying to think of where I haven't checked. Up high, up below me as well, but it could be hidden anywhere though. But I should go where when I heard it. Oh, freaking weenies, that made me jump. Thank you, everybody, appreciate that. Oh, I've never died. That's a big drop down there. Oh, there it is. Found it! That's like a freaking wall. Bananas, man. It would take you around the tracks. You do stay on the tracks as well, man. You kind of help me there. Oh, bananas. Let's do the mission now. We've got all the 30 battles.
Down. Rustic, but don't be fooled. It's the control center for Jean Bizon's trade empire.
Thanks for being a little risky. Thanks for putting me on roll.
You're sure to find out where he keeps his clockwork parts.
Ransacking his files doesn't sound hard. Now, climbing up a sheer rock wall, that'll be a challenge.
You're in luck. Before Jean Bizon took over, This used to be a popular destination for rock climbers.
Hey, Ruiz.
Some of their old wall hooks are still around.
I'm guessing I just jump and hit the circle button to latch on.
But I appreciate it for putting your mile ice. I'll put your mile ice so I can find you easily.
You'll get more altitude.
You can.
Thanks for the tip. I'll give it a try.
Yeah. That was good now, Lee. Right there. If I see a stream of water, I'll put one more on it, so I'll find you guys straight away. I'd have to get the control of my follow, it was, it's a lot easier. Oh man, that message coming up. Cannot operate this for voice chat. Oh, you freaking Molly, I knew you was there. Don't be toad. Oh, that.
Jackpot, Sly! That's Sean Bisson!
Looks like he didn't notice.
Depends where the safe is, though.
Just stay out of sight and take a picture of each of his train routes. They should narrow our search for his share of the clock.
Thank you, they're risky.
Alright, I'm on it.
Hello, Arpeggio here.
Salutations, Mr. Arpeggio. Y'all got time to shoot the breeze?
Of course, for you, chump, always. Although, must we communicate through that triple speakerphone?
Yeah, I can think better while my legs move. Pumps blood to your brain.
Yep. Yes, of course. One must keep blood in one's brain. But do tell.
Bananas.
Is there some pressing matter you'd like to discuss?
First off, are you still coming on schedule to get that Northern Lights battery?
Yes, we're well underway. My blimp should arrive at the end of the week.
Bullseye. For a second. When you gonna give me a look-see at that clockwork
always jump into the beans.
I'd sure like to buy it off
the spotlight, I'll call it.
So, you cover this troglodyte. You've already got the lion's share
when
of the parts.
You jump in the spotlight, you get beamed.
Would you take my portion of the robotic bird for your own and strip me of all my earthly pleasures?
Easy there, partner. You're all up in a lather. It's just that I found some real use for the clockwork parts I got.
Damn.
Why, I put three of them in the engines of my best trains. With those robotic doohickeys feeding the fire, them trains will run all night and all day. I call them my iron horses.
Iron horses.
I gotta keep plans hidden. Stuffed them in my three trophy bass.
Sounds like you're making capital use of your share of the robotic loot. But for now, the clockwork brain stays with me on the blimp. Although, when I arrive to pick up the Northern Lights battery,
That'll do fine. By the way, you ready to giddy up into Perry for the final hoedown?
Yes!
I won't be streaming much this week. Oh, damn, bless you.
To the specs drawn up by the contender.
Well, you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes, you know?
Before his unfashionable capture, did a bang-up job of distributing spice through his nightclub.
Sounds like all you're missing is some Northern Light electricity.
Correct, sir. Yours is the final piece to the puzzle.
I feel like a little discouraged. Oh, damn. But if you live doing it, then give up for sure. I'm here for you, Lee.
Yeah, yeah,
not
okay.
Someone sorts of
so,
here.
I guess I'll be seeing you at the end of the week.
Right. Farewell, Bison. Stiff up a lip. Ta-ta.
Their convoy's done. Hope Kevin not get catched. Now they got catch. No more alcohol, will they? Yeah, bingo stingo. Can't believe he didn't see that when he jumped up top of there. Yeah, he's blind. Yeah, I bet you. But thanks for being here, Risky. You made my strength to just be there, you know. Talk this way, I do appreciate that a lot. Man. And we both like Sly Cooper. Yeah. Some people don't even know what Sly Cooper is, though.
Sly, did you hear that? Bison's hidden the Iron Horse blueprints in his trophy bass.
Damn. Excellent. Yep, it's empty.
Now get out of that cabin before you're spotted.